savage Botox bandits on the run. A doctor in downtown LA says two men ripped off his medical spa. So he says the two men went into Sculpt DTLA for some Botox and fillers yesterday, but never paid the $4,000 bill. The doctor says one of the men said he had to go to the bathroom and never came back. The other man went to check on his friend and then shoved a receptionist and made a run for it. The two are wanted for grand theft.